I think that we would be just fine with our indoor capacity being at 50%. And then also, the curbside and carry out as well. So I'll be out there in my winter jacket and gloves and beanie and running out to cars as often as guests want to pull up to the curb. So we'll keep that going as well.